Well, good evening, ladies and gentlemen, and a very warm welcome here. For those of you who don't know me, my name is Steve Smith, and I'm the President and Vice-Chancellor of the University of Exeter. It really is a great pleasure to be here in California this evening at the prestigious California Academy of Sciences. Please can I thank all of you, each and every one of you, for coming this evening. These events are designed to show the best research at the University of Exeter, but crucially, the University of Exeter working in collaboration with its partners around the world. We want to show the work we're doing with our partners is having an impact on many of the shared global challenges we face. Those risks seem to be pinpointed at particular points in our life when we're particularly vulnerable to them. And of course, a disease like Alzheimer's disease. So I just want to end there. I just want to thank the people in my group and thank you very much for listening. And with that, I'll pass over to my colleague, Professor Linda Clare.
I'm going to move the focus a little bit to now think about moving from thinking about brains and DNA to thinking about the whole person and the personal impact of dementia. I would just like to acknowledge many people that contributed to this research program and also our funders who support the work that we're doing.